the result. Admit it. I was right about her dad.
You were half right. And half wrong.
Kersley, that mean anything to you?
Where'd you hear that name?
From Capital Express. Someone from Kersley was sending money to Amy.
When? Amy Wayne.
Every month, until about 4 years ago. And then stopped sending it. A few hundred pounds each time. But it's just a village, we don't see.
Kersley. So my assessment is...
set for war as rationing means hungry customers on the high street as we turn back time to the 1940s. It's a nice